smart.
It's not, because they get...
Alright, let's head out. Let's make sure that Jeep is in front. 18th is behind the Jeep. 26 says right rear. Ranger said left rear.
Oh.
I'll be in the middle with the AT gun.
Knoxville, I'm gonna roll that. I'm spotting.
It's pretty nice, bud.
What the fuck am I listening to?
Shut the fuck.
What the fuck is...
Wait, who's driving? Nova, are you driving?
I am, yeah.
Just imagine AT gun on the ridge up ahead. Just blasts us.
There's
no actually put that tree there.
Alright, honey.
Texas.
Yeah. Gilroy.
You ready for this?
Always.
I gotta keep slowing down so that way we don't pass Gilroy.
I stole some beef jerky from the armor guys.
Nice.
Sweet.
What kinda?
Just beef.
So it's for dinner.
Season it?
I'm hungry.
Burn, where you at? Where's Burn?
Voss. If you turn directly, I want you to screen the right side of this objective. I'm going to send Wolframer on the left side. Okay? Me and Hoffman are going to go down the middle.
So understood. Turn directly. You want infantry to dismount forward and flank us?
No. You don't have to. Just
all right, copy.
Travel along the parallel along the right side of the objective. I'll let you know when to move. Alright, halt here.
Halt.
I want you to travel along the northern side of the. So you're gonna drive parallel to the objective on the north side. So you're. And drive parallel alongside the objective, okay? Me and Hoffman are gonna go down the middle.
Okay, push on.
Clear. Okay, move.
Marsh. Go up the road.
Zaman. Right, Hoffman, follow us in. We're going to be on the main red road. Yes. You're just going to follow in behind us in reserve, okay?
Okay. Yeah, sure.
Alright.
Keep going.
Rex.
Often it. On second thought, why don't you scoot around us and you take point, yeah?
Yep.
Alright, scooting around.
Can you move over to the right a bit?
Yeah, move right.
Yeah.
Oh. Not that one.
That's what you give us speaking up, Yannis. Now we're.
Okay, wait 1 minute at the mouth of that town, Hoffman. Hold right there. Just wait. Wait.
Okay, and then
waiting on Wolf. Hoffman, fight. Voss is to your south, Wolf is to your north.
Yo. Okay, let's slowly move up to the entrance of the town.
Go ahead, Hoffman, move it.
Grenadier, okay, okay, cool. Yeah, come with us. Come, Phoenix, come. Stick with us, just because you have that grenade. Yeah, I'm coming with you.
Yeah, I can, like, snipe like a grenade over.
It's just good, with a machine gun, you shoot.
Good question, you're just running.
Hey, yo, ATF, what's going on?
We're just watching out. We're not seeing
him. Who's the guy just in the field? The guy just running around openly, just sitting in a field, who is that?
Objectives.
Any objectives, they could do the same.
So you see all these points that are labeled on the map, are they, like, if we cap them, do they show our flag or something?
Not too sure, I don't know how that works. Okay, if you can, you see this tree right here?
for him. Is it fair?
I don't think so.
Northwest, you're the right flank of the platoon right now.
Burn, do you have any chance to know where 26 went? We're told to look to north northwest.
20.
As long as we have eyes out and
down the road west, the lowlands west, and all the way to St. Gabriel.
Yeah. Do you see anything yet? Any targets?
Negative. No movement on this entire panoramic view.
Command thinks might go down this way, because they might be capturing a Gabriel.
Potential compass 280. I can't tell if it is movement or not, or if it's just graphics being weird.
Copy.
There's a discoloration. Yeah,
ooh,
there's a discoloration.
Eyes. Keep eyes in that. I'm going to report it to Grant. Keep eyes in that.
Copy.
It's discolor. Hold. Alright, Command knows about that tank. That is a tank.
Copy.
Zach, go let the Rangers know.
Okay, that's good. Tuck us into the bushes on your left a little bit more, Reinhardt, and hold. This tank was spotted 500 meters away from us on a hill, about at our 9 o'clock. It was about southeast 40.
Tell him to spawn southeast. The Bob we've just made.
Bob, Bill. He already spawned.
What? Fuck.
Boss, are we dismount?
Yeah, just tell Schmidt. Him. Just tell him to respawn.
Schmidt, change to MG. Jürgen?
Yep.
So they must be trying to get to Crotteur.
Yes, sir.
No.
Is it moving?
No, it's standing still.
Nah, the Germans captured places. We have Germans will win just by the whole fact that they probably captured one point.
That, okay, so they're in Saint Gabriel. Oh, I see.
We need to engage.
Between two bushes.
We don't need to hurry up and engage him. We can wait.
I know.
Camouflage that orange brown.
Flecktarned, yeah.
What does that mean? Anyways?
Well,
yeah,
we're here. Wilson's pushing up right now.
Right here, I have eyes on from right here, but it might not be a good location just because he's really fucking far out there and he'll need to aim for
it. Yeah, let's get this tank repositioned. The AT gun's probably gonna start firing over your head. I don't want that to draw fire.
Very.
Oh! Speaking of drawing fire.
Yeah. Alright, wheeling the gun around to the left.
Maybe 2 kilometers.
Yeah, reverse that tank.
Directly. Like from your gun towards me. You'll see. You might need to move a little bit left to be in line with me and the gap in the bushes. 280? Yeah, 280 on compass. I got eyes on if you pull back and then, like, drive right to my position. Because now I'm a little bit to your right.
Yep.
You want me on AT gun still?
No, you're gonna have to pull back with us.
Gotcha.
Can you tell
Crescent,
your squad that we're gonna pull back and capture Longwood, Curly, and Curly outskirts now? Get in the truck.
Okay, Longwood first, and then Curly outskirts?
Yeah.
Three. Okay, yeah, all three. Copy.
And all the games working together to do it.
Nova, resist, and them are saying there's people coming. Germans are coming.
All right, run back to the FOB and tell them. Get on the radio. There's a radio at the FOB.
There's a Ranger.
Two of you. Got two for your
mortality. We were told to go back to the trucks to go cap some objectives.
Cavendish, are you coming with us?
Yeah, what's up? Yeah, okay. No, what do you want? I can stay if you want.
No, it's No. It's all good.
Okay, but I'm driving. I cannot drive.
I can drive, so.
Where's the rest of our unit?
Great question.
We got the fun medic. Sad to see you don't have a rifle anymore, Cavendish.
Hey, we're redeploying, guys. You got infantry inbound. We're redeploying. Inbound. Enemy infantry inbound. We're redeploying.
Where's what?
So 26 day inside.
It's the rest of our unit.
So it's just hold our previous position around the center.
Behind you. They said.
Any Rangers here? Stay here. Yeah, go ahead.
You watch both sides. That I seen earlier on the east on top of the hill, I don't see them anymore, so we have no one watching our back. Like in that forest by the fog?
No, I'm talking about
I got AT loaded on my grenadier.
Are you sure that's not okay, the good. German behind us driving?
I don't know. Oh, no.
And now a little bit right backwards and then to the left. Left. Backwards.
So the white
that's road. Not, that's the right. That's the right, Jürgen.
Yeah, right. White road.
Yeah, wrong
left.
Gonna be...
yes. Jürgen. On the
yeah.
Here. Drive forward. Keep driving. A little bit to
maintain
right.
Your ditch.
Don't go in the ditch.
Don't
drive
the
weak in
the
ditch.
Right.
Little
should
bit
we
more,
just
little
lead
bit
the
more.
Way?
To the right.
Zerg troop leads the way. Zerg troop leads the way.
Hide.
Wolfram, just hold there. Zerg troop will lead the way.
Yeah, I know.
But just spread out a little bit. Move. Just reverse.
My driver is a little bit rusty.
30 feet.
Okay, that's fine.
You're in space.
Give him a motorcycle, catch up.
Zukov is leading your way. Jürgen, yes, we're the third half track. Zukov half track is a 7-5 top barrel, like one.
Great. There's not. Where's Vice?
Vice is down on the road. Jürgen, when I say we're parking on the left or right of the street, that means either we take a ditch for cover under a tree, under a shadow, or we want to just cover a direction and we want to make space for a hardware to pass us. So we don't stand over the road or hang on the road so we can pass.
Yeah, I mean, all we're really going to get in this shit is a fucking crossbow, so we just want to go with shade and fucking trees around.
Yeah.
The light is able to shine on our vehicle the most.
Nothing. It's got something going on. Oh, I'm not on
radio.
Radio? Maybe. I don't know.
Oh, fun. Hopefully we don't die.
With me
come back to where I am and face north. Just do a 180 and we're good.
What you got?
Nothing.
Okay. We might continue to. You can stay in sleep.
Ooh.
That was funky. I'll send you a little bit west. Do it again, but west, not far. Don't go far, go a little west. Go to, like, that strip of forest, and then back.
To the left more, left more, left more, yeah. I'm looking right. Oh, we got friendlies up front.
Sup.
This is kind of silly. Like, if we're out here, we're fucking dead.
Well, anything can break the point, though. At this point.
Yeah, agreed.
Yeah, a little death by recon isn't bad.
Oh, we're dead now. 3, 2, 1. Sniped.
I haven't died yet when I was already, like, knocked because I thought the medic was coming.
He actually thought I was.
What's good?
Nada.
Nothing.
Hey, I see German tank Fox 15.
Fox 15. Okay. West southwest.
Oh. So that would have been just west, further
hold,
west
hold,
of where
hold,
we were.
Hold.
Yeah, that was not good.
Lucky you.
All right.
Okay. Hide that.
We're gonna
hide
pull
the
back
then.
And cap those objectives, and then we're gonna come back here.
Okay. Cap and Powers, you can stay in the Jeep if you want, but maintain speed with us. I brought
pretty
our
sure,
truck
buddy,
over here.
Alright, guys, we are going to pull back and cap those objectives to the east. Or north, northeast,
we
whatever
are?
It is.
We are.
Yep.
Hey.
Experience. I gotta show you after this.
Livingston, we're supposed to be following you, right? Or Nova? Nova? Okay. Or I got jacked.
Where's her truck? Nova.
Quicksand got it.
Follow me.
No,
we're supposed to be here.
Wait, the team is leaving. I thought Murtok said move here and hold the hold. For fuck's sakes.
They're leaving us behind.
I guess Murtok will be running here in like 5 seconds. Say, oh, we're leaving. Anyway, taking. Oh, no, just scouting. Don't worry.
There's Chuck coming towards us to pick us up.
We're moving. We're moving from this position.
We thought that puppy wasn't told us.
Pull back along the wood.
Does the tank know? Tank, we're moving along.
Yep, we're moving.
What's
stick to the roads and stuff, but I guess not.
Alright, you can dismount. Take up positions in the forest on the object.
What the fuck? That's not fair, what the
Hold
fuck?
Hold on, wait.
Mikey
wait.
Killed
Stand
Zach,
there.
But they both died.
No, the truck killed me when I got out.
Yeah,
Don't.
Where is Cavendish? Cavendish?
Stanley, lay down.
Fuck! Cavendish! Oh,
hey, Zach, remember about, remember about that
himself?
Cavendish!
This doesn't count. This does not count.
Oh, fuck. No,
it does not count. No, it fucking doesn't. This doesn't count. No, it doesn't. You can't do this. No.
You can't even drag him.
I'm not counting this.
It's fine.
Puppy, come on. Don't give him hope.
Alright.
I'm not counting this.
We're alive, bro. Come on.
How is that a thing?
Medic, we got a cursed truck.
I got injured earlier.
Everybody move in.
Said it, you killed Zach. I was so surprised.
I didn't die.
All I did was hold
it. Don't count this as a death.
I guess I stomped on his head on the way out.
This doesn't count. Swear down.
Let me get
I'm just mounting up.
Hamlet? Copy.
Hamlet.
26 back to the Vic. 26 back to the Vic.
Stop.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah. I just can't hear. The audio doesn't come to me. It's weird. Like, I think my ears and my physical body are...
Halt.
All right, let's jump into the radio station. Looks clear.
Okay, we're gonna be moving into the radio station.
Moving right.
Weber, wake up. Weber, wake up. Wake up, Weber. Go
in
into
the turn line.
Radio.
Right here. Trenches, get in.
Into the trench line right here, guys.
Move to the trench line.
Slowly spacing. Move in.
Spacing. Watch the spacing.
Slowly move in, don't run. Have good space. Okay, up and over. Get inside.
Up and over.
Sprint in it. All right, let's get out and then get a V.
Bunker is clear.
All right.
Keep concealed.
I want to get a view with my binoculars.
You can get up on the radio tower.
Yeah.
Enemy vehicle, north, 4 degrees.
North, 4 degrees,
three,
enemy vehicle.
2 degrees, enemy vehicle, in the tree line. It stopped.
The assholes.
It's moving
I
now.
I see enemies in that hayfield
yep.
as well. If you were supposed to just recon it, not attack it, just fall back to the vehicle.
Oh, we're not attacking.
No. Oh, more enemy vehicles, straight north,
oh,
4 degrees, in the hayfield as well.
Straight north, and more enemy vehicles, 4 degrees in the hayfield.
We gotta go back, don't engage, we gotta go back, boss.
Everyone.
Roger, pull him back.
Pull him back.
Pull back, boss, quick.
Everyone fall out.
Pull back, everyone, pull back.
Fall back.
4 degrees in the hay field,
yeah.
4 degrees. The tree line, 4 degrees.
Okay, hold the half track here in this shadow directly to our front.
Yeah, copy.
At radio tower, in case you did not hear or see.
Oh, they are? Okay. Yeah, I can't see them from
yep.
here. No binos, so.
Yep. Okay, you got right.
Set on the clock from the tank.
It's looking right at him.
Well,
I mean, it doesn't see us, obviously.
It's not it's going to
something. Don't.
When I wiggle at you, you can push up.
He'll probably be here. Yep.
Yeah.
Yes.
Copy. Right, that's all you guys. Nice one. Don't be sorry.
Glad you're back.
Yeah, I saw something fleeting moving. It didn't seem that distance before. I think it was 100, between 100 and 200 meters.
And where was it?
It was moving from. It was, yeah, from west to east.
It's north. About 30 degrees from me in the hedgerow.
Let me take the side of the radar station.
Rain. It might have been that tank.
I love you
also. It might be the tank that they spotted.
I give it 1,000 meters for this weird zeroing thing. There's also an anti-tank gun to the left up in the hedgerow. They're pushing it up. We
yeah,
can probably touch
things are gonna get fucking interesting, guys. Things are gonna get interesting.
Shall we dismount or stay?
I mean, maybe.
He's old. Come on.
The one's too old. To
no, that
fight.
Would be Portia and Labsher. They're the older.
It's right next to the. It's right next to the tank. They're on the hedge on the other side of the.
Just move up to that foxhole, bunker right to the 12 o'clock of the half track.
And there's the fire. Yep.
Fall back. Get
oh, fuck
fall back,
me.
You fucking retard. Yep, I told you not to expose yourself. Jesus fucking Christ.
I'm talking to you now. Already coming.
Reverse the half track. 20-30 meters from the. Don't want to be.
God damn, no critical thinking going on.
Bunker. Get in here.
Machine gun, keep an eye out to the northeast in case they want to crawl up these hedges and get out of the base.
Yager should just give up at this point and just keeps DCing.
Who keeps DCing?
Jager.
Don't forget to hit the spacebar when it tells you to hold.
And HUD. Don't run me over.
Enemy infantry at 0.
North.
bereit machen. Stay in the Kette. It's just get ready.
Your hand, summon.
Huh? Okay. Wait.
Wolfram, you're being asked for.
I know. I'm talking.
Yeah, no, just the trees are, some are darker.
I could have sworn it was a guy just standing there.
I know, I saw something.
That's enough to get the blood flowing. Alright, let's go.
Yeah, yeah. You flipped it as soon as I saw something. Okay, well, they're not here. I'm also bugged out, so have a good day.
I have vinyls in my hands. Is that illegal? I'm not shooting anybody. I'm not shooting. Oh, cohesion. They're, my friendlies are right there. I see them. What do you mean cohesion? I'm with my platoon. I'm just a scout. I'm not gonna shoot anyone I see. Yeah, me too. If I see enemies, I'll run back and tell them.
No, that's ours, right?
Yeah. Boring. I don't expect it to come from the northeast, so we should be fine there.
Alright, infantry, go ahead and dismount, move to the berm in front of us. The hedge line, dismount. And let's get eyes fucking dismount. North. North of Hamlet.
North. Hello.
Still a small crest. Can't see anything.
Yeah.
Gotta go a little over Ross to get to view.
Hey Rufus, if you look direct 16, you can see the radio tower.
Yeah, there's been a half track running around. Be mindful. Stay crouched, stay in position, don't explode yourselves.
Hedgerow is coming down on
us. Yes, we have a vote from east of us. Yes.
They're on hedgerow only.
Where do you see them, Porsche?
Yeah, I'm going to observe I see them, towards the west, towards the radar.
Understand. These those aren't close quarter.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're scouting. We're just scouting. Is that allowed? Oh, we're not attacking an objective. We're scouting, though. We just want to know where their platoon is.
Yeah, I'm just trying to find Livingstone. You know where he is? Fucking, he's gone. Yeah, where the.
It's clear.
Clear, lad. Spank, can you take over driver single P?
Yeah, sure. No, I'm not doing it afterwards. Fuck that shit.
Well, no.
Better hurry the fuck.
This Ted thing will end, okay.
See.
I see no enemy, at least. It's just constantly. You guys, it's chilling, man. We're chilling, man. Just the driver has some, something to do.
Fuck this, I'm walking. I don't feel like running.
The Jeep's coming.
CO, hello. What's 18's SL up front.
What the fuck? Hold on, this is bugged as fuck for me.
Yeah, you're good. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. Just when you get out, it'll teleport you. Don't worry.
Okay. Interesting.
What a little.
Wasn't the idea to bleed him of 120 or so tickets?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can definitely feel the bleed.
It's worth of objectives under our control right now.
Oh my god, you're grabbing.
So we've got pretty much two things we can do. We can hold here, which is probably tactically the better option, but I understand the guys are probably a little bored. So we could also try to attack something. I just want to know what you guys would prefer. Like, if you guys are sitting here, that probably makes the most sense.
It does. Honestly, like, yes, I understand, but, like, everyone's being vigilant, and you said you wanted to minimize casualties, right? So we've lost no one, and they've potentially lost a tiny bit from our barrage on tower. If we have the majority of caps right now, I say we just keep it that way. I know it's a little boring, but it's a second that we lose that vigilance that they're going to make a move.
How much time do we have left?
40 minutes left.
Yeah, well, I mean, to be honest, it's not necessarily our fault that the Germans only have 20.
That was fast, you responded.
Some cool hop.
No,
we all died.
All dead.
Oh, cool. Is heaven?
It could be.
Hold right here.
Yeah, let me.
It's a nice sightline.
What do you see?
Yeah, for them.
Okay, if the enemies are out there, they should be in those fucking woods.
not done.
Did they actually capture the radar station?
We're waiting for the tank. Everyone else is set. Gotten.
We should have like a periscope or something.
Mm-hmm.
You're already packed in a steel can, if I can say so. What do you want more?
If I see a shell, I hope you know I will be turning this engine on and hauling ass across the field to find cover.
Yeah. I think this big bush on our left is helping, isn't it?
Yeah, that's why I stopped here.
Yeah.
We should have fucking second.
You know,
No, I'm just actually myself because we have only 3 out of 4 half racks here.
One's on the right side of the road.
Oh. What?
Alright, both from your orders are you'll be moving forward directly from this position about north 4, and you're gonna head right for the heart of that forest, right in the middle of the forest that's east of
north
the hemp.
4, the heart, okay, gotcha.
Vosh, you'll move from this roughly like north 5 towards the western edge of that forest that's east of him.
Alright, you want us getting up close to Hamlet or keep distance?
Dead, 1,000 wounded. The British took 3 dead, 20 wounded. Big loss.
Soldier.
Yeah.
Soldier.
Yeah.
Moving.
Yay!
Alright, you the only out. 2? Only 3?
Where are we heading to?
3 of us.
No fucking clue.
A tool warm meal, maybe? Showers?
You keep dreaming.
Yeah. Maybe. I think they're still trying to organize their guys to get them mounted up. We were too quick.
Hey, where's that Jeep? Hey, Jeep.
Yeah.
Well, let's wait for Murdoch to come back.
Hardy's over.
Okay, Rangers,
we're all right
here. You know the plan? We're gonna be moving
to the east.
Radio
go
tower.
Yeah, he's over.
Radar tower first.
That'll be radio
right
tower.
To
sorry, west.
Going
west,
now,
west, west.
West. Okay. West.
Swing it south, we're gonna move out to radio tower.
Do you want us all to take VIX? We're taking all the VIX?
We're taking all the
where
VIX.
Where are we going this time?
We're hitting the radio tower.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, that's all. When we get back.
Do as soon as we can.
See anything?
I have pretty good view off to the left and the right, but directly in front of me, not really.
That's fine. You don't need that. Okay.
Oh, I see that truck.
Medics
down.
Don't
fucking
come
in here. Shot.
AT gun is down. Wow, what a shot.
Medics down. AT gun is down.
I think.
Yeah, they're in him.
I captured the truck and the pack. I captured the truck and the pack on my own.
Sergio, do you have any casualties?
Stop those voices. Shush.
Well, for most of this pack, I just fucking pressed
to the left and then push it.
If we got well, something, we can destroy it.
Weiss wants me to. I have a Panzerfaust. Yeah. Oh.
So, can we use the pack?
Oh. Okay, cool.
I think we need to leave it behind, huh?
Yeah. Cool. I'm gonna tell Weiss we killed it anyways.
I'm gonna bring my group form up on your right hand side.
Yeah. You still here? I wanna use. Hey, is it? I'm not possible to use the pack? Oh, they left it behind or some shit? Or. Yeah, but no, I know. It was in the ground. Now the question is if it's not possible or it's not. Or can I shoot it?
Couldn't.
Huh.
Is it a ghost? Should we be scared right now?
Alright, there's an enemy truck to the southwest. Get your Panzerfaust, Schmidt.
Alright, pushing up.
So get away from us.
Yeah, they're focusing fire on us.
You guys need to get eyes facing west, south. At them?
The fuck?
Full security.
There's no good fucking spot.
Figure it out.
In the ground.
Yeah, we fell through the earth. Okay, yeah. Thanks. All right, well, I guess
No, I can't see shit.
I'm
G-knock live.
I can't see anything.
That's really shitty.
Why are you on track?
Forward turn left.
Oh, fuck. All right.
I don't know. I was looking at it.
Try to find a good
position. Somebody
just please play the game.
Somebody tell me if I'm good fire.
I know. I was looking at it.
Oh, oh my god.
Club clock. Club.
They're here. Enemy fob, eyes on another enemy fob.
Good.
I'm throwing a grenade on the fob.
Oh boy. What happened? Kilroy is dead. Kilroy died. DMG got him. I'm gonna use that cover here.
Back.
That fucking bush is not doing anything.
Oh yeah, eyes on, in the open.
He's scanning, but...
track on the right up here, I think. Smoking. Tank's on fire. Watch the crew. Watch the crew. It's on fire.
Nice, nice.
One crew down.
Watch out. The tank will blow up and hurt you.
Copy that. Whoa!
Frag going out.
Window, window, window. 12.
Second frag going out.
Watch out. The tank. Tank, tank.
I'm gonna run in the building.
Roger, I'll follow you in. Where'd everyone else go?
I don't know.
Oh, Lord. I'm on left side.
I'm watching right.
Left is clear.
Yeah, he's supposed to wait till he calls a respawn, but yeah. He's supposed to be calling a respawn wave when he does that.
Inside this building, inside this, inside this building. Contact, contact.
Oh. I don't know how that guy shot us through that, but okay.
Grenades going out.
Clear it down their hamlet position. Take it down. That's your main objective. What? How's he shooting
wounded,
through the
I'm
wall?
Wounded.
He did get, go injured. Out of the building.
I had two injuries.
Dig down the position on Hamlet proper, you guys can. Get 360.
Friendly? Hey, Nova.
Hey, I got an enemy.
See
in
the Germans?
Jets.
I'm coming to you then. The barn is clear.
Germans are on the north end of the...
Down the north end?
Yeah, they're in the final building.
Jazz, can you dig down that post for me?
I'm going
to... sure.
That's the objective. Now.
Whoa!
They're dragging the dead. They have a medic north.
I got the last kill.
Nice.
Although I couldn't dig down that post. God damn it, that was the objective we needed.
Yeah. They waited on us.
Ah, fuck.